Hello, everybody. How y'all doing today? My name is Nathaniel Evans. I'm a life coach. I'm also a motivational speaker. I'm an innovator. I love to bring forth change and be connected to change and allow people to grow in their own space. I do a lot of different things, advocacy, do different radio shows, and create things for other people and bring about awareness to the true leaders that's out there and the potential leaders that's out there that's actually can get lost in the source. So this is my introduction to show who Nathaniel Evans is, who I'm going to become later on. That's a whole other story. But today, this is who I am. I'm this leader, that seeks to increase others, to know who others are, and to bring forth hidden truths about one another. I believe that we are all part of the same chain. We're just different links of it, but there's no separation of purpose. We are a part of the truths that we actually see that's out here, the different things that we're experiencing out here. We're experiencing things together. It's many different platforms of rich, poor, indifference, or whatever things that people got going on. But it's about life. This time is teaching us about life value. And if we can hone in on life value and be a part of life, developing processes, be a part of life changes, and we can make difference not only in our lives, but in the lives of others. And this is my piece, to seek change in the lives of others. And I hope that others seek change in me. There's a lot of things that surrounding, finances, creating ourselves on financial levels. But I believe that our greatest gifts and our greatest currency in life is who we are, according to our spirit, according to who we want to be in the world and what foundations and seeds that we want to plant in the world and to be here, even when we're not here. I see this time as a time to learn, to grow, to embrace a new world within yourself and all around you, and to make a difference, in your life with the Most High. I don't see a separation between what we're doing now and what we'll be doing later, unless we start increasing ourselves to know that we can make a difference in our world and change the world as we see. And this is who I am, and this is what I've been doing, to become, for all these years. I've been working in different components, working with different organizations to bring forth life, to increase the purpose of life, and to know our hidden truths, and to bring those things to fruition. I may not have all the answers, but I know this: positivity, love, faith are powerful tools in any given situation. There's a high level of suicide rates out here that we have to pay attention to and even be able to address in our own ways. So today, Nathaniel Evans is here to share a part of himself. And hopefully, this video will help others and be a benefit to others. And if so, let's connect further. Be well and peace.